All right, I know Bourbon Street. I know maybe this no curfew. They got to give you that. But what does this mean? Honestly, when you all were coming in, you knew you could win. But it got out of hand quick.
Oh, yes. We came in, you know, we level headed. You know, we wanted to come in like it's a big stage. We knew that. And we knew it was a big stage against Syracuse, UConn, and Rutgers. So we was able to picture that. We threw that behind us. You know, we was able to picture that big stage, but we remained level headed. So we was able to fight the whole 60 minutes. It's something we haven't done this whole year. And we were able to, all phases, you know, offense, defense, and special teams, we all came through.